guys, what's up? So for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I got my slick bun, whatever. So I tried to post my reaction to God's Plans music video, but I got copyrighted real quick, like real quick. And now I have one strike on my YouTube channel, so I had to be careful of what I post, and that includes using background music to anything. So I'm sorry that I couldn't get that up. I was really dedicated to getting it, but I hope this video will make up for it. And of course, I'm gonna be filming more of this week, so stay tuned. But let's just get started. All right, so what you're gonna need is you're gonna need hair ties, the gel that you use, have a comb. I mostly use a comb. And you're gonna need a toothbrush. I left mine over there. Let me go get it. This is my hair toothbrush, okay? Okay. All right, so the first thing I do is I part it. I don't really like how I look when I do this hairstyle in a middle part, so I'm gonna do a side part. What I do is I kind of line it up with my eyebrows. One time I did this hairstyle like all the way to the arch of my eyebrows, but it didn't really look that good. Like, it was weird because it was like poofy right here. So I'm gonna go not like just a little bit further than half of my brow, and then just make a parting right there. So make sure your parting is straight. Once you got that, I don't really look good in the side part. Take your gel. I use this one. It's cheap. It was the cheapest. I didn't really get an expensive one because I really didn't need it, because there's no point. Because it's not like I'm going to do this every day. And then just place it just to set your hair down, so you don't have to keep holding your hair, because that gets annoying. Like that, okay? So once you look like this, again, I look ugly with the freaking side part. What you're going to do now is you're going to place a lot of gel right here. Okay, same with the other side, like that. And then you're gonna take your toothbrush and you're gonna not lay, you're just gonna like smooth it out, because I don't have one of those like stiff brushes that you're supposed to use. And then take your comb or your brush, your stipple brush, and brush all those hairs down. Oh wow, 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 man. Make sure you don't have no hairs popping out. And then don't tie it off at the very bottom of your head. Tie it off like at least a little bit above your neck, so when you move it like doesn't touch your neck and you don't have to worry about fixing it all the time. Tighten it. You can either put it in a bun or a blow pony. It doesn't really matter. Now go back with your toothbrush, take some more edge control gel, because your girl don't have that many edges, or doesn't even have any. And then make it nice and slick. After that, take some hairs from like by your ears, pull them out, and like go like this. Yeah, I only do this because I don't like how my ears just pop out, because I have weird ears, you know. All right guys, so this is how you get your slick back low pony or a bun. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm sorry that I couldn't get my reaction to God's Plans music video. Please forgive me, but I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, turn on your post notifications, comment something positive, and most definitely subscribe to see more of me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.